They ought to make the day the time changes, the first day of summer.
What?
Well, it's 8 o'clock and it's still light.
A lot of good the extra daylight does us. Now, we've still got a 3-hour drive back. We're not going to be home until after midnight.
Well, if it really